Where do y'all want me to look? Over here? Where do I look? That yellow, what is that? That's a red dot. I'll look in there. Anyway, I guess I can get started now. It's okay. I do remember them old days. It was really something. We was running a number scheme. It was like sort of a dog biscuit scam, if you will, before Mattie and Mickie were sent up to the big house. And Mickie, he sure was a ladies' man. Yep, he could get away with anything, especially with his mama.
So you want me to talk about when they was living here? When they was my neighbors? Tell you the truth, I didn't mind having them around. They was real nice. They was always so polite. Like, you never heard a peep out of them. Oh, the occasional argument, but, you know, that's normal. But that Mickey, he was so sweet. He would come sniffing around, but, you know, you can't blame a guy under the circumstances. But I sure do miss having them around. They were just real, real nice neighbors, you know? I wonder what ever happened to them.
I never really did ask him many questions. It seemed all right to me. I mean, you know, little companionship never really hurt anybody, as far as I'm concerned. You know, ever since the kid's daddy left, I was a little lonely. And one way or another, we kind of hit it off, me and Mickey. Mattie wasn't the jealous type. To answer your questions. Sorry. If you talk to that Mickey, you give him a message for me, will you? You tell him Darlene says hi.
I'm standing outside the maximum security facility where thousands of these vicious criminals are held each year, and I have nothing to report.
were some good days. Good days. It ain't gonna be the same without them. It ain't gonna be the same. What else did you want to know?
It's gonna be lonely without them. You kids, shut up! Okay, I gotta go.
Hi, I'm standing outside the facility. I'm standing outside the maximum security facility where millions of passengers. Vicious criminals are. Shit! I'm standing outside the. Where am I going?
Yes, thank you. It's your big moment.
I can't do it in front of you.